The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Boca Raton, Florida, Karen Jordan.
Gentlemen, this has all the making. Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And from Des Moines, Iowa, Keanna James.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again. Oh.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Tossed into the corner.
Delivers the knee.
Face wash.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. The fatigue is setting in for her. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Airball slam.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Flattened with a downward spiral.
Up into the torture rack.
She's closing the book on this one.
Makes the cover. Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's at. Oh, this is changing things.
Picking her spot, picking her moment to distract this superstar.
Well laid plans coming into effect.
She anticipated that one.
Uh-oh, crucifix. This could be it.
Shoulders down.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
And momentum is fading away from her.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
From the big miss right there. Uh-oh, she could be setting up for a submission here. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to...
Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of it.
That's one way to get out of it.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
She can't take much more of this.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole.
Crucifix.
Very nice.
Pinning combination.